Your keyword rankings are the ultimate scoreboard for your SEO success, but with so many keywords to track and SERP positions constantly changing, how will you stay on top of it all? With Similarweb Digital Marketing Intelligence, that's how. With our ranking distribution tool, you'll get a clear view of how your keywords rank versus competitors from the macro level all the way down to individual keywords. That way, you'll always be able to seize opportunities and stay one step ahead. To start, let's pretend I'm on the SEO team at CBS Sports and I'm looking to win organic traffic from ESPN. I recommend starting in compare mode. Here we can get a broad understanding of how effective my SEO strategy is compared to ESPN's. For example, I can see how many keywords are in top spots versus long tail positions. It looks like ESPN has significantly more keywords in every position group. Another great way to visualize this is by the by website view. Here we see ESPN has roughly the same number of keywords in positions 1 to 3, 4 to 10, and 11 to 20. Whereas at CBS Sports, we have more of a normal distribution. Let's say I want to find specific keyword opportunities so I can start ranking higher and taking search traffic from ESPN. I'll start by filtering out branded keywords. These will be hard for me to rank for if they're outside of my own brand name. Next, I'll filter to only the keywords where ESPN is on page 1, position 1 to 10, and we're on page 2, 11 to 20. Now I have a great list of low-hanging fruit keywords. If I optimize my pages for these keywords, I might make the jump to page 1, which could bring in significantly more traffic. I can even toggle to get a different list based on mobile search data. Interesting, 13 of the top 20 keywords by search volume are sports teams. Let's use Lakers as an example. With one click, I can open both ESPN's and my top ranking pages and look for any structural differences that could be causing the difference in rank. Comparatively, ESPN's team page seems to 1. Have a smaller ad in the header, 2. Display more games in their schedule, and 3. Include much more information like team leaders, team stats, and draft picks. At CBS, we could run an SEO experiment by adding some of these elements to a portion of our team pages to see if this changes their ranking. Let's say you've actually been making lots of changes to pages recently, and you want to see which pages are improving in rank as a result. You can easily filter results by ranking change within the ranking distribution tool. Here I'll pick increase this month for CBS. Hovering over a keyword, I can see how my rank improved from last month. You can also filter to only specific URLs you've worked on recently. And another tip, I like exporting the results into a spreadsheet for even further analysis. In summary, now you know how the ranking distribution tool can help you track and optimize your keyword rankings. You'll save a ton of time on manual processes while surfacing better keyword opportunities and insights. Want to see how Similarweb Digital Marketing Intelligence can help you track and optimize your rankings? Try it for free. Check out the link in the description.